And I'm going to say this, since I've been here, and I haven't been here that long, we have not done a Christmas musical before. This is a Christmas musical which was written by one of the students, Mr. Shakur Brandon, who is also playing. This is our first time actually really trying to do it other than rehearsals. So we hope that you enjoy it, and I hope that you enjoy the story behind it. So this is about the spirit of Christmas. We really hope that you enjoy the musical.
Try to get this house clean. need y'all to hurry this up. I really don't want to be here, and I got better things to do.
You better mind your tongue here.
Let's get ready for, yeah, y'all, let's get ready for the season of love. It's almost here.
And y'all know the family blesses the year every year.
I don't have the time nor the money to be blessing anyone.
Come with me, baby. Let me talk to you a minute. You gotta have love for other people sometimes. I know your life has not been easy. Your mother died when she was very young. And your father has had financial troubles and he's never been able to fully support you. But you can't take that out on the rest of the world. Let me tell you a story.
Jesus, help. say goodbye to what we had. The good times that made us laugh outweigh the bad. Yeah. And I thought we'd get to see forever, but forever's blown away. And it's so hard
to say goodbye to yesterday.
I don't know where the road is going to be. But all I know is where we've been and what we've been through. Ooh. And if we get to see tomorrow, I hope. And I'll take with me the memories to be my sunshine after the rain. And it's so hard
to say goodbye to yesterday.
And I'll take with me the memory to be my sunshine after the rain. And it's so hard
to say goodbye to yesterday.
At this time of year, Grandma Edith allows all her family to stay at her house. So it's the day before Christmas Eve, and she should be expecting them at any time.
Mom, I think we need to stay in the hotel.
Why would you
ghetto friends gonna be here, and I don't wanna lecture around them fools.
Who the fools again?
Look, I ain't got time, like I told you, I was talking to moms. I wasn't talking to
them. Now. You need to sit down, you need to go somewhere else. Both of y'all, calm down, I'm not gonna have this, all this fighting in my house.
Well, she got one more time.
Whatever, I ain't got time anyway.
Emma is a landlord. She owns in this house.
Who is it? Alexis, get the door. Glad y'all made it. But anyway, I really hope God helps my baby with her selfish ways. I just don't know what to do about her.
Yeah, that's Shayla. That's Shayla for you.
But I guess we just gotta show her love. Sheena, I see you's on the phone!
Hello?
Excuse me, is this Miss Sheena Myers?
This is she?
This is the hospital, and we've been given permission by a Mr. Jesse Myers to give you information about his medical condition.
Okay.
We'd like you to know, and we are so very sorry to inform you, that he passed away this morning on the operating table.
No.
We did all that we could. We tried to revive him, but unfortunately
no.
We found him.
No.
So it's just too far advanced.
No.
We want you to come down to the hospital. And we're on the third floor. We do have grief counselors, and we'd like you to come down and make arrangements for the body. We're so very sorry. We're looking to see you soon.
And then I hear this
inside of your hands. Daddy, you got to understand, you are my heaven on earth. You are my last and my first. And then I hear this voice inside.
Now it's Christmas Day, and the family's still a little sad about what happened to Jesse. They have just got done with Christmas dinner, and the family are having their Christmas conversation.
Yeah, I'm just finishing up. How did everybody like supper?
Good.
I'm still so shocked about Jesse. I just don't understand. Wait, how could he not tell me he had cancer? He's my son-in-law. Let's go spend some time with the rest of the family. Thank you, baby.
No tears to cry, even if I
As you guys get ready to exit the building from our singers.